When Aenar didn't return from his confrontation with the Witch King, word of his fall spread like wildfire across Gondor. The Witch King's forces were regrouping, rapidly seizing lands once under Aenar's rule. Some regions fell so quickly that letters sent by the first ruling steward of Gondor, Mardil, never reached their destinations. For generations, we stored the unread letters here, destined to remain forever sealed. We know those lost Gondorians will never claim their letters, but we keep them to honor their memory. I wonder what will become of the last few letters I sent on my father's behalf. In the Great Hall of Minas Ithil, we didn't just safeguard the treasures of our past, we kept our present there as well, an archive of all our official correspondence with the capital. I used to file away missives from Minas Tirith after my father had read them. This was a weekly task at first, but as our surroundings grew more dangerous, scrolls like this one became more rare. I wonder whether there were promises of aid that the orcs intercepted, plans for relief that we never saw.
Zog was not like other orcs. His ambitions...
sun rises, the shadows must retreat, fleeing in fear from the fires of war. The night never knew that its end was fleet, as a bright lord bears beacons of flame. The sun rises, yes, but from the west it shines, marching air eastward, air eternal, air bright.
Started to threaten my army, I knew something had to be done.
Ranger, we have to act quickly. Follow me.
Let me guess, you received another message from Bruce.
Aye, and you're not gonna like what he had to say. Bruce snatched up some of your boys and poisoned them. He wants you to know that if you don't move fast, they'll die.
He needs to be stopped.
While you sort this mess out, I'll get back to tracking Bruce. The ratbag and Gravewalker, we make quite a team. You're ignoring me, aren't you? Is it because I said ratbag first? How about the Gravewalker and ratbag? Better? Okay, this is the place. You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
I've been expecting you. Bruce wants me to make you and your boys suffer. He didn't have to ask twice.
Come back for me!
I never thought. Are you having fun yet? Bruce wanted me to keep you and your foolish followers entertained. This is gonna take his time with you. He's gonna make you regret you ever crossed him.
Traitor!
I knew you'd come get me, Ranger!
Hurry!
No, I won't fail, Bruce. You'll suffer for what you did to him!
Doesn't love you, Turk. Not really. Not like a beast should.
Your teammate. down!
Got her, mate!
Master!
I fight for you!
You like loud noises?
you got here? But I was expecting entrails hanging from the walls.
Let's fix that, shall we? Desperation from defenders like you that gets me going. Where you're all wide-eyed and trapped like rats.
Come on, lads. Let's have him. No!
Unnatural speed. Get back! But no! You have to make everything a struggle!
But we'll soon have you out.
Let our foes fortify with iron and stone. Let them summon scabrous serpents, feral beasts. It will avail them naught. Across the ages, none have an army that wields such weapons, such woe, such doom against the dark, benighted hordes who dare claim dominion over a Mordor soon bright.
Through.
If I must,
stand with you, Bright Lord. Ocean is not limit us.
That was mediocre, Tark. Even if I hadn't seen the flickering shadow, the footfalls would have given you away.
Gondor, bravely sneaking up on me unawares, and still failing!
Snatch it back from you!
You going to save me or what? Stop moving!
They're trying to take the squad!
Help!
I'm coming here!
Back into the scrub! Where's the glove of blessing?
Master! Help! Thanks!
it'd be all too easy to just waltz in here and claim this fort. And it is!
Reckon the boss got time.
Thank you. Faster than that!
I'm right behind you!
I'm on him!
You're dead. Get him, boys!
You'll never get me, sluggard.
I am the eyes and the ears.
So much gore it'll make the eye of Sauron blink. Swarm that one! Next time, you piece of shrock, you won't be so lucky.
Defiance in his eyes, but chaos in his legs.
Be done. To battle for the
on your side, Eos. Watch your swings!
You're dead!
Thank you.
Allegiance to you! I will defend you!
To the fight!
Manfell! You got three problems. No hope, no escape, and no mercy!
Over here!
Oh, hell!
fortress belongs to the Uruks, not man-filth play-acting at war.
Come out! Come out! Doing something.